Have a good day. Beast here, and today my mission is quite simple, and that is to take this mountain of 15 McDonald's cheeseburgers and drink them. Why? Because I'm thirsty. Now today's video has been inspired by fellow YouTubers Bad Things for Bad People, who last year made junk juice, which consisted of a whole smorgasbord of McDonald's food items, which they placed in a juicer and then attempted to drink it. So all that I plan on doing right now is unwrapping each cheeseburger, dunking it into this giant bowl of cola, and then passing it through this juicing machine, and then I'm going to inhale all the cheeseburger slop in a similar manner to how a mother bird regurgitates food into its baby's mouths, and hopefully become the fastest man to ever drink 15 cheeseburgers like an absolute boss. LA Beast. Fastest time to drink 15 cheeseburgers. Have a good day. Let's do this. Now, I have a different game plan that I'm going to go with. I'm just going to keep inserting the cheeseburgers, and it's going to be a conveyor belt of cheeseburgers in my mouth. Oh my God, dude. This is disgusting. It's like cheeseburger cake. Oh! Oh my God! This is disgusting, dude. Ugh. If anybody's watching, I highly suggest you do not. Oh God. Oh God. It's like I'm eating. That is what I'm eating right now, but in liquid form. I don't have words to say. What am I doing? Tastes like cold mucus. I got 4 cheeseburgers left, and we're done. Okay, now I'm gonna. Thank you. I'm just gonna put all three in, and I'm gonna drink that liter of cola, and we're gonna be done. This is what I'm eating right now. That is a McDonald's cheeseburger, if you can see it. Oh God. Now I'm going to take this liter of cola. Just chuck it down, and then from there we're done. This is not going according to plan, my friends. Oh God. It felt like I just ate McDonald's shit burgers. Have a good day. I don't think I became the fastest man to drink 15 cheeseburgers.